Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Has a pop! An early chance there, first of the game.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Cleared away. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? This is promising. It's broken loose. Blackburn have a free kick. There are a few waiting for it. Defending of the desperate variety. And he's going long. And out it comes again. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Lucas. Stoke are on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters, and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he's thick-skinned.
Looks to thread it through. Gill! It's a loose ball. And they've been caught out here. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. And he's going direct. Asking too much with that. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. That'll be a throw. Played towards the front men. It's come loose. He's going after it. Lofted into the middle. Knocks it away. Oh, shooting chance! It's missed, but by that far.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Heads it! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Well, there is no evidence right now of the recent frailties that have affected the team around about this time in the game. It's been much talked about, many here hoping that things will remain stable as they are now. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
That's been drilled forward. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Klukas tries lifting it over. Oh, he's in! Chance! Goal!
That was easy, almost too easy.
It's really a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Blackburn keep conceding first-half goals, week in, week out. And they win it back again. There's the through ball. Gale. Great lead. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. What a great header. Got plenty on that.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Stoke get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no...
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Oh, real danger here! Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Forward it goes. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Save, he had plenty to do.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Ball through needs to be good here. Blackburn are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Plays it out to the wing. On the volley!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Is there any support? He might not need it. Gets good distance on it. Referee's given a throw. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Klukas. Klukas, can he get through? Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Gets it back. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Looking to get within range. Corner it is. Cleared away. Hoists it forward. Take by the keeper, he's read that well. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Blackburn were desperate for the half-time whistle. A regroup and a rethink is imperative to rescue this.
Already up and running for the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Real chance! A real chance and a real let-off. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
has brushed off the ball. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Knocks it away. Kukas. Driving on, he could shoot here. It's got, he's had a goal! Surely that settles it. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Medley.
Keeper has beaten it away.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. Plays it out to the flank. That's a throw. A throw in. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. And it's played forward. Gets the better of his man. Chance. Can he dig out a shot? And that's been levered clear. Gale. And he's on his way. He's through and all alone. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Loose ball, who's going to get that? The ball's loose, and he's after it. Going through. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Gale. He's away. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He's got through. Oh, what a goal! He's got options out wide. He's left his man. Managed to get it away. Get a throw in. Blackburn can make their change now with a break in play. Oh, smart save. Clears it out of harm's way.
chance! Back of the net! And they are right back within touch!
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. Good ball. He's good for it!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Battles to win it back. Forward it goes. Danger averted for now. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Decent looking ball. Goes for goal!
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's got...
Tries a shot!
Sit back.
Kukas.
He's pinged one through here. Gill! Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Brings it to a close. Blackburn have fallen short on the day. They need to bounce back from this. So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Gets wrestled off the ball. Goes long. He's good for it! And with the goal of his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Will be a throw-in. Oh, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. They get a throw-in.
Cardiff have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Just brushed off the ball there. Ball's out on the left now. Over to the left. Hoists it forward. Looking to hit one! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Defending of the desperate variety. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Blackburn still without Anat. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And it's played forward. Here it comes. Knocks it away. To get it forward quickly, and that's been levered clear. What a throw in. Good
defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
It's a poor throw, that, picked off with relative ease. And they've been caught out. Towering header! Forward it goes. Medley does well there. Alert. And that's been won straight back. Simpson plays it forward.
To a promising move.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, really good feet from him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Blackburn seeking to maximise the moment. Decent hit from there. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Too much distance on that. To get it forward quickly. And that's going to be a goal kick. Whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. He came in hard, very hard. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Looks to drop one in. The referee's awarded a free kick. Timely intervention. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Little doubt, that is a foul.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Beautifully done.
It's a loose ball.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
He's looked long this time.
He has it out wide now.
Over hit and out of play.
Hoists it forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? There are a few waiting for it.
Oh, shooting chance!
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
The both sides have drawn blanks.
They've toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Blackburn head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
He goes long. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Cardiff come into this match following a triumph for the boss last time.
Well, Peter, you just can't argue with the substitutions. They were spot on, and the timing of each were...
Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty.
Blackburn have themselves a chance from the spot.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Well, the players are pleading, but it's not going to convince him to change his mind now.
This to go one up. And he's kept it out.
It's hoisted clear. Gets into a dangerous position. Dinked in. Well positioned to make that interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Cleared away. Cardiff have it back and they can go again. Oh, real danger here. Gets away from his opponent. Well read, he sorted that out. And very necessary, and they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
goalkeeper's ball.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
And now they can launch a counter. Nicely measured pass.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Out of play for a goal kick. He's got options out wide. Gets it back. Now a chance to break.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Looks to dink one in. And helps available out wide. Cardiff making another change here. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Oh, sweet feet.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital. Blackburn merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Steered forward.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Hoists it forward. He's got away.
Cardiff showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
And it's played forward. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And through to the goalkeeper. Just 5 minutes. Face to face with the goes for goal! Yes! He's done it! Save the best for last!
It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
Blackburn take what looks to be a decisive lead.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Battles to win it back.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Hoists it forward.
Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
Gets up to head it! Oh, extraordinary.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. He gets past his man.
Has a pop.
Hits off target and by quite a way. And there goes the final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. Blackburn leave it late. But in the end, it was great. Well, this looked like... So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
Oh, we're on the way.
won't reach that. Now Shawley shapes to shoot! It's off target and by quite a way. Dowell, Hayden tries to get it forward quickly. Norwich are on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly a towering header.
Just couldn't turn it in.
Blackburn can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Chance! And he's done it! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Blackburn go ahead, one goal to the good. Dowell.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, he's found him in space. Dowell. Dowell. Dowell spreads it towards the left. He's still going. Where to next? Carries far too far and out of play. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And play for a throw. That's great strength on the ball. Delivers across. Dowell. Attempts to play it through. Hayden. Hoists it forward. Now can shoot a goal! Brings it forward. Looking to force his way through. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
It is a corner. Defending of the desperate variety. Norwich get it back again. And it's played forward. Dowell. There's a long ball.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Dowell needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Out to the right. Has a goal! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Chance going for goal! Simplicity itself.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Hayden. Tries lifting it over.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Played it short. Dowell drives it in. Great leap!
No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Forward it goes.
Hayden. Hayden plays it forward. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side.
Kept it out. What great reactions.
And the defence can get it.
And the finish.
Oh, that's a waste.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Medley.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Get a throw in.
Good ball, it's found its target.
No foul, says the referee. Dowell plays it out to the wing. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
To get it forward quickly.
conceded one goal already.
Dowell, Hayden,
goes for the cross. That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide...
There is the half-time whistle.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1.
And we're already back underway here.
No reported change to either side during the break.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Blackburn picked up all 3 points from their previous game. A win, however narrow, really important. That has put a stop to that. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And he heaves it forward. And it's been taken straight back.
Forward it goes.
Plays it out to the flank.
Tries a shot!
On the right now, what's on?
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
Hayden.
Decent progress down the left. It's a loose ball.
Oh, real danger here.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Blackburn given another corner.
Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Dowell
let down by a lack of accuracy.
Hayden
doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Gets it back.
He's looked long this time.
Has he picked him out?
Goes for goal!
Oh, shame. That was nicely worked.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Medley.
Dowell.
Played out to the right.
And a shot!
It's anyone's ball.
And it's played forward. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. Cleared away. That's a throw. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Hoists it forward. Hayden. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Plays it out to the flank. Dowell. Surely he's gone for it. And they've been caught out here. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Turns and goes back.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Hayden. Dowell. Plays it out to the flank.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Chance to shoot.
Blackburn showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Hayden. Dowell goes long. That's the through ball.
Norwich merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. 5 minutes left on the clock.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
He gets past his man. Hayden. What an adventurous run from a defender. And the shot! Oh, the ball's come loose. He can pounce on that.
And that's off target.
Save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Massive leap! It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Well, no winner here, but an intriguing game.
The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
I think we're just about out of time, so many... Well, hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it.
One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Grant spreads it towards the left. He's left his man. Could be a chance here. Shapes to shoot! It's there!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
West Bromwich take the early advantage. Good challenge, he just stood firm. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That intervention was very necessary. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Hoists it forward. A real chance if he can get through. Grant. Grant with the delivery. It has got, tries a shot!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Yokuşlu. Gets it back. Pulls out on the left, now. He gets past his man. He's in, oh, shooting chance! It's there! They have got it! They have their equaliser!
Blackburn are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Complexion to the game.
Look, get your seatbelts on because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Pumps it into the area.
West Bromwich have been pretty good down that left side, you know. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions.
And he has been fouled there. He's trying the shot. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. And he just whacks it away.
halfway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Just brushed off the ball there.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? And that's been won straight back. Going through, got a sight of goal here. Shot a goal!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Blackburn take the lead.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Tiangana.
Grant! Grant! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Cleared away. Gets away from his opponent. A heavy challenge. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Barkley demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. And it's played forward. And it's Livermore. Nicely measured part. Has a pop! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him, then deserve more.
Livermore. Oh, what a ball!
Kelly gets rid without sophistication.
Blackburn get it back again.
Grant.
Diangana, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Blackburn are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Well, that's where he wants it.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Kelly gets wrestled off the ball. Be a throw. Right through the middle. He's gone for it! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Gorgeous control there. And here's the chance to counter. Hoists it forward. He's on his way. And the finish! It's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
And that really is so, so impressive. That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
So the lead now is two.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
Oh, that's nice.
Grant. Going for goal. He scores. And right on half-time. That is telling.
And it's the whistle for half-time.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals. And I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
So what a half. So many talking points.
Heads it!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
That has put a stop to that.
Oh, real danger here.
Has a hit. That's offside. Yes, it is.
Grant battles to win it back.
Forward it goes,
and he's there to hoof it away. Only partially clear. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
West Bromwich settled for a point from that gripping game last time out. It's got through to him. Oh, he's in! Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's through the middle.
Oh, real chance! On the balls, and in again!
Oh, he's missed it.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself, having done well to get there first. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Yokuşlu. Plays it over to the other flank. Phillips with a delicate ball. He's got options out wide.
Has a pop!
No, not this time.
He had a good feel of the whole situation, and he's acknowledged the service.
Barkley is there to heave it away.
Grant.
Foot in. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Phillips equalised very late on with that superb goal in their last game. Grant! Grant with a shot!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Just brushed off the ball there. In with the challenge. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Decent looking ball. Livermore. Shoots! Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Phillips was the brains behind the equaliser in their previous game. Phillips. Kushlu, and it's played forward, and helps available out wide. Keeper sends it forward. Livermore.
West Bromwich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Blackburn are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
On it.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Dinks one in, dinked in, it's Grant! Oh, that's brilliant! About as smooth as it gets! Again, we are level! What a contest!
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Blackburn have a free kick. Crunching tackle.
Blackburn showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Yokushlu with a long pass. Hoists it forward, and he's there to cut it out. It's come loose.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Tiangana. Gets the better of his man.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
One final crack at it now. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Grant. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Grant. Phillips. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. What a game. Wonderful stuff, and the right result. The side really deserved to lose. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this.
Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And as you can see, we've already started here. An early chance there, first of the game.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Allen. Oh, real danger here. Blackburn are enjoying great form in front of goal right now. Five games in a row they've scored. Swansea seek a performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
I think it was quite fair, the criticism he received. He was blind to an obvious problem, and he was far too slow in reacting to it. He was never going to get away with that.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Looks to clip it forward. Blackburn have begun the game in high-octane fashion.
Yeah, whether they've been allowed to set the standards or not, they're setting them, and a goal has to follow.
Plays it out to the flank.
Going through.
Oh, that's nice.
Norton. Norton plays it forward. Ball's out on the left now. Chance to break. That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Keeper sends it forward. Surely, he's gone for it! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, there is no evidence right now of the recent frailties that have affected the team around about this time in the game. It's been much talked about. Many here hoping that things will remain stable as they are now.
So a third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Norton tries to get it forward quickly. He's got options out wide. Tries to get it clear. What a throw in. It over to the other flank. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gorgeous control there. And out to safety.
Be a throw.
Gets it back. Norton drives it forward. That's a decent ball.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. That's gone a long way up and away.
Norton. Dinks one in. A real chance if he can get through. He's come loose. Time stood still. Ball's over the line, and it is a corner. Allen goes short. Allen's delivery. Great leap!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
He goes long. He's made sure that that won't get through. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Shot at goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Well, they could break here. Hoists it forward, and the weighted pass. Another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Keeper's ball. Allen. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And this could be the final action of the first half. And it's hoisted clear. And the first 45 minutes are up. So the other team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now. But still goals. That's the first half compared with your expectation.
Blackburn, they'd probably be feeling a little aggrieved about...
And a shot! That would have been some goal.
Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent.
That's not going... Real chance! Blackburn contributed hugely to a very entertaining 3-3 draw last time round. Allen. There will be a throw-in.
Could be a chance here.
It has a hit! He's missed it. Allen. And it's played forward. Gone for a throw-in.
Morton. And it's got through. Has it out wide now. Aimed in towards the centre.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
He's found his man. Big chance! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Got rid of that. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Deftly done. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Nil-nil the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. It's one! Over to the left. Now the cross. Medley knocks it away. And it's Allen. And that's been won straight back. He's had that put. Oh, shooting chance! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Trout calling for him to shoot. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Norton. Forward it goes. Has he picked him out? He's had a goal! Oh, the ball's come loose! Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. Played into space out wide. Allen. Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it.
Swansea showing a good level of intensity.
Big chance! Waddle shoots! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Get a throw in. And helps available out wide. Pulls out once more.
concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Swansea merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's got options out wide.
Lovely bit of skill.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Blackburn clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
A chance! Great challenge, time to perfection.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Trying to lob him in for the follow-up. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Alan really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Oh, some tackle that.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. He's having a go. He's gone for it.
And they've been caught.
Hits one.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Now a chance to break.
Allen. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. So that's it. It is all over.
Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out.
A little craft or guile or penetration. The defence is largely...
what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The action has already started. Breaks on here. That's been drilled forward. Shackleton gets it back. To get it forward quickly. Now they can break here. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Played out to the right. Shackleton. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He came in hard, very hard. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. It's early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Shackleton hoists it forward, and the finish. Defence has got rid of that. Timely intervention. He's had a go! And he's there to clear it. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Looking to break out here. Good idea, just poorly executed. And it's played forward. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
It's a throw in. Keeper sends it forward.
tries to stroke it.
Hits one! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Blackburn still without an attempt on target.
What a throw in. Forward it goes.
Shackleton. An untidy challenge, free kick given. Tries to get it forward quickly. He gets past his man. Brings it forward. And that's sprayed out wide. No, it's not getting there. Being played forward. Gets the better of his man. Can he shoot?
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Shackleton drives it forward. He's got options out wide. Gets away from his opponent. Defending of the desperate variety. Shackleton. Looking to get, has a hit! Oh, the ball's come loose! Hoists it forward. Medley.
He's played him through. And now the breakaway.
And that has sent him sprawling. Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. And he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Out for a throw. Beautifully done.
And helps available out wide.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Gets good distance on it.
And that's a throw.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead,
he shoots! And they've been caught out here! Can he deliver?
That wasn't the greatest of balls.
going through.
Well, it really is.
And the first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
To look back on the first 45 minutes. Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Blackburn head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Now the team any further forward than they were when they started out. And the game has already resumed here.
Blackburn pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lacklustre and second best for me. And if ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. He has to spark a reaction.
Millwall have their manager to thank for the last result.
Well, Peter, you just can't argue with the substitutions. They were spot on, and the timing of each were perfect too. That sort of decisive management is a winning formula in itself.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
He's left his man. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Good clearance and very necessary. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. Shackleton. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Could move up a gear here. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Finds himself eased off the ball. Decent looking ball. A real chance to break. Oh, real danger here. He's got a goes for goal. And it's played forward. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. The ball is out of play. And the through ball is intercepted. Gets it back. Little doubt, that is a foul. It's played forward. A Fobe. And now they can launch a counter. He gets past his man.
Medley.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Medley cuts it out. About that challenge, robust but fair.
referee has his flag raised for offside.
Millwall making another change here. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Afobe is the guilty party there. Keeper's got good distance on that. To get it forward quickly. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. 0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Gets a good foot in there.
Blackburn merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, they've got to deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it.
Into the middle.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Hoists it forward. Medley is there to heave it away. Out to the left it goes. Chooses to go back.
Listen, it may well finish this way because it's been so tight all the way through, but equally...
Afobe! And yes, it's there! Finally, the deadlock is broken!
Millwall are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows, so concentration is key from here.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Lobs it in gently. He's gone for it! Millwall could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
And once more they can't get through. And it's Afobe. Well read, he's sorted that out. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Surely has a pop! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Knocks it away. And that's been levered clear.
Medley.
And time is up. It has ended in disappointment. Defeat and back to the drawing board.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? It's a poor result.